The main thing we're looking at is synchronization of movement. Again, this is a highly complex operation. The skillful way that these three countries that we operated and we executed this today just shows the strength of our partnership and shows that, again, though we speak different languages, we're all able to come together with our common bonds in pursuit of a common goal.